How creative are you today?
There are lots of tenants
في أخبار فيها موجودين وفي لوتس اوف بوتنشال انتاكت يعني واحد في 200 شويه على الاقل بيحاول في 200 ثاني ما فكروا فيها وبالتالي بالنط والترن والمواردير والنط والجدا وعلى كده على الحقيقه يعني اخذت الخصوص عشان اشكر الانيشيتيف بتاع الدكتور انور والجماعه معاه
environment can limit our creativity.
eliminated. This is a natural tendency. اللي هي المحيط بتاع التربيه بتاعته اللي ناتجه عن الكيشن بتاعته اللي ناتجه عن الكيشن بتاعته. يود Don't do research. You are في المدرسة you have to get the answer that the teacher wants. We have to do things the way somebody else in the work. We have to do the way the things the way the boss wants, and so on and so forth. So this is the bad news. One of the bad news. Not bad news is that through our يعني عن طريق هذه التربية عن طريق هذا التطور عن طريق هذه ال environment اللي نحن عايشين فيها حتى في السودان إنه we become very good at killing creativity. مثال بسيط تروح يا ميتنج ولا عايز تعمل ريسيرش ايديا تقوم بتل صالح تقوم تقول لك ريسيرش ايديا ولا يزروا في الميتنج and everybody should sit down. So when we throw the idea, everybody tries to look at what, why it cannot work, not why it cannot. Okay. So someone might tell me, we know that this is not news. The really, really bad news is that we are our worst enemy of creativity. Because we don't dare to say what we think about. We send the nurse in Al-Qusna, then ask Teresa Amelie, one of the nurse in the Harvard's professor. She did research on creativity. She found out that we send ourselves, especially the nurse in Al-Qusna, resigned, unconsciously, our head of very good Swedish chat to you, David. Don't do that. So we killed. This is the bad thing. We kill our creativity. So our worst enemy of our creativity. This is the bad news. The good news is that we are naturally creative, as I said. It's a basic survival characteristic. Regardless, we are all born with the capacity. And we can learn to be creative. يعني مثلا قرانا بقول شوية لك واحد قال له تاخذ ايه تلف تاخذ ايه I've been in this field for the last 30 years. I want to learn it with all the rules of creativity we've done, city bars, and that's how brainstorming. Unpressed, full of nuts, they have an entire brain for the workers. I've been playing on all those, and I've been licensed to do most of those things. We can teach creative. We can make people think differently. That's all good news. By the way, to support the initiative of Anwar, I'm going to offer a crash course in creativity. Normally, I think that courses that are creativity, so I don't know how to bring up if you Google it, you'll find in minimum it was at $1,000 per participant, in about $1,000 per participant. I'm going to offer that for the first free, for the first 20 men who raise their hands. We say, why men?
All of them.
because women are already created.
Brainstorming, you know, you get lots of ideas. And the
best ideas come at the end. Like in Delhi, when us we brainstorm in 3 minutes, they get 50 ideas. كل كلام فارغ. لكن واحدة أو اثنين at the end will be good. Okay. Now, creativity by itself is not important, but as I said, there are so many. Sorry. Creativity by itself is not important. There are many fields that we can do. It's just simple to look at everyone else is looking and see what no one else can see. It's a concept. So remember that creativity is everywhere, that everyone is creative, that there is a template for creativity, and you can stimulate creativity. And there are conditions, the environment, that creativity is influenced by them, and we have to control them. So the key principle is that creative thinking can arise from a deliberate mental processes, and the evidence tells us that creative thinking is a skill that everyone can do. Conclusion, this is a quotation from a very creative organization. Says that innovation is found in the middle, it is not found in the middle of the status quo. Innovation always starts at the edge. So when you are doing research, you are starting at the edge. Out there on the edge, the landscape is uncertain and unstable. The edge is rife with risks. But the edge is also home to the beginning of the future. This is a quotation from the most creative organization, Tahdim, in the world, which is called 3M. They have a study of creative innovation. That's finally what I want. As I said, 3M, you can remind me on Twitter, but thanks to the panel, I have a page on Wikipedia right now. And this is my email.